your mind be right and true and brave, that you might see the finest of your hours, that you might